Feel bad for anybody watching right now.
We're back.
No, we're not.
I get to do the exciting part while Landon just got to do the.
I feel better. Like, it's more scary when you're doing it, even though it doesn't actually
matter. I'm pretty scared.
That's
me,
not
doing
you. No
control. Okay.
Oh. What's up, boss? It's an arm wrestling thing.
Yeah. You can. I don't like that.
Well, I can't interact with it.
Do not interact with
it. Wrestle.
1, 2, 3, 4, let's play Thumb War.
That is Thumb War, not Arm Wrestle.
That's why he said Thumb War. Oh, there's something back here, too.
No!
There's two something. Oh.
That's a head.
It's...
Oh!
That's a head. That is a man's head.
Strange skill. No!
Go back and mess with the hand. Please go back and
that's
mess with the hand.
That's a door.
Go back and mess with the hand.
We don't want this. I heard steps.
Cody, I hope you don't mind that Millie's mouth is all over. The top is all over.
Oh,
somebody was feeding
him? There's a note on it.
Feeding him? What?
Come again.
Oh, no!
Zach, close your eyes. And Millie's.
I'm good.
It's faster.
Yep, I'm definitely
closing.
Oh shit.
I think you'll know when he cuts it.
Run, dude. Run.
Shouldn't have done the hand.
I can picture it. Please, why? I didn't even want to do it, but I can't do that.
Butterfly effect.
Oh my god.
Good thing you picked up the knife.
Yeah.
I'm so hippie.
Why is he saying that?
I don't know.
Because he just cut off his ears. That's not good.
I don't
good.
Like this. There's literally someone watching him. It's a door.
That's the door.
That's a chapel.
I'm fine with getting out of the morgue. I am perfectly fine with that.
Don't go that way.
Churches are worse.
Hey, that is very
especially
true.
In sanatoriums.
Oh,
no. Well, don't open that.
Oh.
Ooh, still fresh.
I don't want to see it.
Oh.
Take the note.
Nothing
bounce.
There.
Just take the note. And
nothing there.
Logan, it's a sheet.
Millie popped up too.
You know, there was something in there.
Dead a decree. Sarah Smith. Deceased. So, I want to read that.
Yeah, there was a dead person in there.
Sorry, lie. Wait. Deceased from. Caused death, lacerations, blood loss, cause, feeling, accident, suicide, homicide, homicide. It was a homicide. Laceration by sharp implement, possibly from fingernails.
Oh.
So that must be that other guy.
Wait, go back.
I didn't finish reading.
No, right? You're spending the whole video on this note. Please use the box provided.
No, okay.
Okay, you're good.
I don't really care for any of this.
Really?
There's another box.
Where?
Right there.
Was that you breathing?
Yeah, that was me.
Jesus Christ, love me.
I'm terrified.
Oh,
this
thanks.
One has a. Nope. 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 Not even going there.
You got it.
Dude,
something good's gonna be
in
there. There's another one on the right.
It's not gonna be.
No, we already did that one.
No, there is another one.
Oh, that's sweet.
Oh.
punch card.
Oh no, that's how we get into the chapel.
Yeah, that's how we end.
So, good thing he's dead.
No, negative if it goes right here.
Don't check this right out.
Oh, yep, there is one.
This one, I can get one of these is gonna kill me. One of these is gonna have something bad.
Cody, don't say
and
that.
It's gonna be this
not
one.
Lose the rest
that.
Of your fingers.
It's gonna be this one. I'm not gonna do it. Nope, that, one of those will be bad.
You have
that's
to.
Gonna be the bad one.
I mean, you have to.
There's gonna be a totem in there.
Not yet.
I'm not
ready. No! Why can't there be lights?
We have
this place has been abandoned for 60 years.
No. You gotta open the thing.
It's gonna kill me.
You have to.
I swear it's not.
What they're doing is, okay, two of them, it's fine. Third one, it's gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad. It's going to be bad.
If we see something in there, we're leaving.
No body.
I don't see anything.
I don't like this.
I don't either.
It's going to be bad.
Look at that. And yeah, there's a note.
Oh. That's bad. That's real bad.
What?
Attack back. Fatal last. Alright. They put that on bodies to show what happened. Where is the body? Why is that body not there?
Cody, no. What?
Why is that body
no,
not
Cody's
there?
Cody's correct. Cody's correct. And now we're in the chapel.
I don't like this. I'll never sleep again.
Wait, maybe that body is the thing that is in that guy's office. That has that saw in his head?
I don't think those are really, these are related.
Oh, well.
I think the psychiatrist guy is his own thing. I think.
Quick time.
Oh god.
This is his office. This is psychiatrist dude's office.
This
I called it. That's the guy.
No.
It's gotta be. He's got that window.
No. It's a different window.
Yeah.
No, yes it is, because it's boarded up. It's all boarded up.
No.
I'm right. I gotta be right. I gotta be right.
No.
Surely not.
I hope not.
And there's not that body in the corner over there.
Maybe that happens later. I don't know.
Don't go downstairs yet. Actually, this is that area where there was a...
Yeah, there's a thing over here.
Oh, yeah. I've had enough spooky for today.
There is not a thing over here. Oh, there is a thing.
No.
Why are we following?
Because this is a psycho and...
Wait, he was here earlier.
Back in here. Yeah, now we got that punch.
Now we got the punch.
Oh, God.
And the psycho crew.
I don't want to go to the psycho crew. I can see our reflections in the window, and I don't like it.
Yeah, that scared me too.
Hello.
No. Be nice with nature.
Yeah. No.
He's right.
Yeah.
See,
it didn't attack.
Easy. That's it. See, dude, thank God it's you.
Nice with nature.
I beat the crap out of it already. And then you're sitting here slapping me. Yo! There's a body. I was right.
No.
It's the guy's...
That's
the guy's jacket.
Looks like he's got some
treatments.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get
the gun.
Just a good idea or a bad idea?
Good.
Nice.
I don't want to turn. Don't turn around. Okay. You good. Guns are good. murder as well.
He doesn't even check the ammo, though. Like, that's what I do. I check the ammo.
Oh. Need a smoke.
Nope, not gonna mess with his stuff.
Chest.
Hey, look, there's an exit door.
Go.
That's where that guy went.
I hear the rats, so just be wary. Something can jump out.
Good.
Is that because
he's old, fat, and happy?
It's just a bone.
Something for a wolf.
He still has it in his hand. Maybe go try and get the wolf. Maybe the wolf will follow you.
I think you need to grab a cigar.
He has the
wolf.
I don't. Something tells
me. Maybe the wolf will think it's him.
Yeah, because he has his jacket. He has the jacket and everything. So go grab it, maybe.
Ah. The stogie stash is closed.
Just a clue. Okay.
Yeah, it helps.
Mm-hmm. So go see if that dog will
follow. Whatever bit that may or may not do.
Easy puppy.
Catch that, maybe.
Bites his hand off.
Easy, boy. Easy. That's a good boy. That's right.
Never felt so sketch in my life.
Okay.
That's a dude.
So he doesn't follow you, but hey.
It made him happy. Mm-hmm. I'll take it. Can I get another phone?
He could possibly help us later.
Oh my god, that's just
Millie. Logan had a heart attack. I watched it happen.
Millie, so, it's a bomb now.
Why are you behind the stairs to the left?
I've been over there, I think. I don't think there's.
You'll notice when you watch these, my hands go to my face when I get nervous.
Oh, my hands are all up. Just
like I'm devouring my fingernails.
I'm covering my face with my hood most of the time.
Millie's climbing in the back of us.
Millie's behind us.
So you protect us from
Millie's behind me. And yeah, she's shocked.
There's so many demons.
Oh, the statue's like me. Okay. That was loud.
He's got ammo.
No, it doesn't. He just
had at least one bullet.
He had one bullet.
Like, he couldn't have used the knife.
I don't like that light back there.
Or a buffer.
There's dust or something.
Time to go out the door.
Oh, that is.
I don't like it.
Nobody does.
Oh, shiny.
Total.
White,
so that's
fine. No, that's black.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
How might know that?
Alright.
No.
Don't fire.
Fire back.
Don't fire.
No, press R1. I want to say the death or certain.
Possible.
Death. Possible death. Person who finds it.
And it's happened every
single time.
You know
he's wearing that jacket?
Yeah,
he's
yeah,
wearing
yeah.
The jacket he has on right now.
So the light.
Yeah. That was. We already saw that one. This is. Loss of.
More fire.
That's fire.
We already saw that one. That already happened.
Okay. So. Don't light the fire.
No fire. Fire bad.
But
fire
then
bad.
What if we don't light the fire, it saves someone?
Well, Ashley died by fire, and
we know that if he liked it, he will die.
Ashley didn't die.
So when it comes to
it
was probably a different thing.
Granted, Ashley was taken by the one dude, and we saved her with Chris.
Yeah,
but
that it that could still happen at some other point, maybe.
So yeah,
but we know for sure now, him fire bad.
Yeah,
because he has the jacket on, so it could happen soon.
That was Millie. That scared me. She seems sad.
Laundry.
Body shoots. Dude, this game is fantastic.
Mm-hmm. I don't like
that. That is a bridge. That scared me.
A
anything notice hanging down?
Just think, guys, tomorrow we'll be with all my family and we'll be happy.
Thanksgiving bowl. Happy times. Shiny.
Barrel.
Barrels!
Barrels! Have to go that way.
Bucket.
Bucket.
Oh, it's a barrel from earlier.
Locked.
He's gonna light the barrel.
Oh
no!
Oh no!
Bloody kidding!
She
run!
Don't do it.
Okay,
something with the lighter.
Oh god! He didn't die.
Gosh.
Okay. So that explains how he possibly has a lighter fluid on him. Oh, that's creepy. That's creepy.
That's what I was thinking too.
Oh god, now you're that.
That's
guy.
Creepy. All right, Matt.
Remember.
Okay, remember
lock
that locked
in.
Door. Lock
locked
someone
door.
In that door.
Hey, it's locked. The hell
yeah.
Did that? There's some seriously uncool shit going on.
You think?
People are dying. You fool.
So if we can't lock someone in a door or something, and if it kills Emily,
Josh is dead.
I mean, ideally,
no,
we don't want anyone to die.
Yeah.
Oh, we're back at the station.
No. He's, the guy's in there.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
Yeah,
oh, you're right.
Some things you have to see for yourself.
Oh, you're right. Because that's where we saw the...
What?
Oh, dear. So, there's a... The video camera stuff is inside this tram station.
Mm.
And that's where that guy is.
Total.
What is that? Black? That's black.
Yeah. The white. The other one.
Black. Oh, another fall. Oh.
Now we've seen two
that
ways.
That.
Your face.
Now we've seen two ways he could die.
Mm-hmm. Oh, falling in
that
in,
him
in
getting
head bashed.
Yeah.
I'd rather the second one happen.
I'd rather neither happen if we
yeah.
can avoid them.
Yeah, wait, I think we gotta go in there.
Yeah.
These are some big footprints.
What is
hard?
It is like 2 o'clock.
What?
It is like 2 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if we'll be able to finish this.
Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
Actually, me too.
Oh,
where was the axe at? I
don't know.
It was to the right. It was the shiny.
No, that was the door.
That was the door.
Maybe Emily grabbed it, or whatever her name is.
Yeah, that's it.
Where is it?
I don't see the axe.
I think it's right there,
it's
like with the door.
No, it's in the door. That's weird.
Who broke in? Well, we never broke in.
Bloody axe.
No, that's just the paint worn off.
No.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Would you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
Oh, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Smash the door.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff.
Gary knows where we are.
Just do it!
I don't like her either.
No, I don't.
No, we never have.
She's easily the scared person. Oh, this is going well.
I like how Sam just clocked out.
She hadn't been back.
She's been taking a nice long bath. Like, she's
wow,
been there for probably a couple hours by now.
Dying. Maybe she died on the bath.
She drowned.
Damn.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Do not get in that cable.
Don't jump.
That's not far, right? You,
no.
You can jump it?
No.
It's gonna break.
No, you can't.
But not that.
No, you can't. We know that.
That's how he'd fall out.
If you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Basically, don't go over
do
the edge.
Not,
should have gone through the window.
Everything is like so.
Yeah, I do think we should have, because now we can't close that door.
They knew exactly what they were doing.
And if someone is chasing us, we won't really have a choice to run away.
We're at the cable car.
Someone really did a number on this choice.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now.
Fire time.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
No.
But maybe that's how they fall with the current.
She's so small. I love her.
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Hashtag.
Took the work, thank you very much.
What that shiny gesture be?
Oh, that's
Cody.
An Octothorpe. Can I not?
You need a key.
Great. No keys, no cable car.
Good.
So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look.
Good job, Sherlock!
Well, maybe it
you're
has a
genius.
Or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt,
wait,
get to
what
that radio?
Would him jumping to that cable car do in the first place?
Nothing.
Congrats, you're now in the cable car.
Yeah.
What does that do for you?
So, we need to think about this. Do we need to stick together with everyone else? Or do we go to fire time?
Help.
I say fire time.
Yeah.
I say yeah, you need help. Agree.
We can use the radio to
help.
Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Someone's learning to play by the rules.
Oh my goodness. Shut up.
What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right.
Don't
rule number
you.
Two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Don't
bother
with that.
Like her.
Isn't Matt, like, dating her?
Yes.
How? Why?
Because she's the pretty girl and he's the jock. Mm. Let's back out.
She went to bed.
Oh, hold up.
No. No.
Yeah, jump for it.
No.
That's how he falls, probably, and dies.
I have no other choice.
What's cooking? Good looking.
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains.
Ladders.
I don't like ladders.
I don't like this. And now she has to take her sweet time going down. Oh, this is where
Emily,
I die.
Look, murderer.
This is where I die.
Yeah.
You have
could
the
possibly
system.
Fall off.
Come on with me, buddy.
I don't have a choice.
You really don't.
Just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out of this way.
No.
I wish there was a way to hold on to that rail.
I don't like this.
You're right.
Yeah. Thanks. Gosh. Maybe you should go first to protect me.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, Cody.
Good thing he's on. Okay. He's behind you.
Okay, easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost. Almost.
We're in for a quick time.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay. Emily?
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah.
It was your idea to do it.
You know, under the door we busted down.
It's fine.
You know, it's not like we couldn't have, you know, got over that gate or anything. You know, it would be, you know, chest-high fence. Oh, no.
Totem.
What is it?
That is
that's
yellow.
Brown or yellow or whatever it is. Fortune.
We're gonna flare. We're gonna find a flare.
Guidance.
Flare in the fire tower. Flare in the fire tower.
Guidance.
for future choice.
Okay, so we want to take the flare.
Flare, good.
I didn't mean to do that. I'm good. L1 is it run, not R1.
If it doesn't work, the radio.
Work.
But if it doesn't, we need a plan.
A flare.
Maybe we can just climb down.
No, that is how you die.
Are you serious?
No.
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
He's not wrong.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No.
Yes.
But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Some tell me that's not quite the case.
Because if Sam is
Homeboy's
so
pretty
high.
Smart.
And she is not.
Oh, no.
I love wooden riggings.
This
outside.
Is how he could fall off the bridge. You're in for quick time.
Zach, I think that's a given.
Another shiny.
Always go left.
I think that's a totem.
Getting the shiny first.
I guess he just followed her, though.
It is another totem.
Black? That's white.
White is good, right?
Guys.
Let him in. Fortune. Alright, so we want to let him in.
Was that the wolf guy?
No, that's
that was,
Chris.
Chris.
Oh, that's Chris.
So when we're Ashley, right? Let him in.
Or they need to hide in some sort of shelter.
Yeah.
One of those.
Ones. So go inside.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Oh, this is
that's
where this
they
is
died.
Where they died.
That's where they died. Hold on,
don't go that way. Because remember the one of him falling down?
Yep. Nope. Not. That's where they died.
And he got
I thought there was
fall.
A shining on the edge, or was it?
There
yeah,
was.
Probably him looking over.
Yeah, and then
not gonna risk it.
No.
That's not worth it.
And did you notice he hit his head on the same rock as the girls did?
Oh.
Oh.
That's where that place was. And remember
like
there's that guy behind him? It was like,
yeah, this
Jessica.
Is. This is definitely where
that's where her phone fell. And Hannah's phone fell.
Whoa, this is Beth's phone.
Her Beth's phone.
I thought the police like swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
The police did not do a very good job.
She really wants to go the other way.
I don't want to.
Me neither.
I have no
choice.
Well, it's a good way. Good thing you at least found the phone.
Yeah. But now it's gonna be no use. It's like they never found it. So if he dies,
we don't know though. Maybe Emily doesn't die.
That's just a tone.
I love the wind.
I don't.
Shove.
Is that shiny?
Dangerous clip.
Damn clear.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Can we leave?
Yep.
Please? Oh no.
Pepsi.
Oh no.
No!
Matt, what is that?
This person is back.
Oh no.
What is that? Are those
elk? Those are deer, elk, moose.
What?
Reindeer.
Good nature.
Good with nature, yeah.
What do I do different?
Don't want you have that. Because it makes the place smell good.
Zach, did you die?
Yeah, he died.